In many cases, a sketch is the basis for creating a 3D model. In this video, I will show you how to start a sketch. Create a new file. Select Part Design Workbench. It is a workspace where we can create 3D models using sketches. Then create a sketch. Now select a sketch plane. This can be the XY, XZ or YZ plane. And to select a plane, click on it in the workspace, or you can select a plane in the list and click OK. Now I recommend that you check these controls. These are very useful features. And now you can create a 2D sketch that will be used to make a 3D model. Select Create Rectangle and draw a rectangle. Don't worry about the dimensions for now. And now select Create Circle and draw a circle. The sketch is not quite finished yet because we have 7 degrees of freedom. This means that the sketch is not oriented in the space and its dimensions are not specified. But we will skip that for now, click close, and now to create a 3D model from this sketch, select Path command and specify the height of this model. This is the length of the extrusion, for example 15 millimeters here. And click OK. And this is how you can start a sketch in FreeCAD and create a 3D model from the sketch.